Hi, this is John Person on behalf of the Money Show, and I'm here today with Ryan Wilday. And I believe you're going to have a really great video introduction to his skills, which are cryptocurrency. Ryan, welcome.
Thank you.
So I think all the viewers want to know, you've been in the markets for over 18 years. You started with equities. Mm-hmm. What was the transformation in the popularity, and when did you move into cryptocurrencies?
Well, when I first was introduced, I was introduced through a programmer friend of mine. Honestly, it was hard to get, understand really what was going on. Some people are familiar with mining, and I was mining cryptocurrencies. But over time...
So let me interrupt. Mining cryptocurrencies was, maybe the viewers aren't familiar with that. Just a little bit into that.
So mining, the miner is someone who is helping the transactions through in a cryptocurrency, and they're getting rewarded with crypto. They're using high-powered computers, sometimes a person at home, or even a large server firm. So I started there. I was trading equities, but I was mining cryptos.
Fascinating. And that is fascinating, because a lot of people don't realize that whole end of the business in that aspect.
Yeah.
So then you got into actually trading.
Yeah, so I mean, through trading, I've studied charts forever. So you start taking a look at the crypto charts. Honestly, in the first stages, they were so volatile. They were too volatile for me to handle. But as I've also added Elliott Wave. I'm the Elliott Wave analyst for Obvisite for cryptocurrency now. And as I learned Elliott Wave and brought that into cryptos and kind of melded the two together, it puts the volatility in context, because Elliott suggests that when you have a certain return in the first wave of a market, that gives us kind of targets for the second and third wave. And
right.
So from that perspective, we expect high volatility in cryptos to continue. And once you're prepared for that mentally, you just capture it. You learn how to capture it. So I learned the range where, Bitcoin, for example, should be topping and bottoming, and I just make sure I take some profit at the top and enter at the bottom using our analysis technique.
Excellent. Well, let's get into, in another segment, more about Elliott Wave, because I think that's another fascinating old school technical tool and how it applies to a newfound asset class such as the cryptocurrency universe.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
Yeah.